Hey, this is not my fault. This is what Christmas does to people. We put too much meaning into it, and it lets us down.
We beg to differ.
What are you doing back here?
Saving Christmas.
Everybody, point your magic Christmas weapons at it.
Oh, brother. This is ridiculous. You are enabling a delusion.
The delusion you're trying to cure is called Christmas, Duncan.
It's the crazy notion that the longest, coldest, darkest nights can be the warmest and brightest.
Yeah, and when we all agree to support each other in that insanity, something even crazier happens.
It becomes true.
Works every year, like clockwork.
Try telling that to your catatonic friend.
I got a better idea. Why don't we sing it?
Wait, what?
Yeah, let's not go overboard.
Will you two commit to something for a change?
Let's sing it.
Yeah, let's sing.
Can we sing while we blow Duncan away?
Absolutely.
You start, Britta.
Christmas time is a time to sing. That's what Christmas is for.
Christmas can even be a Hanukkah thing. That's what Christmas is for.
And for you to send a dove is not here and planet is about the birth of Jesus Christ.
For the rest of us, it's still a good time to remember that it's good to be nice. Music and cookies and liquor and trees. That's what Christmas is for.
Video games for two straight weeks. That's what Christmas is for.
Hanging out with the people you love. Saying I love you. That's what Christmas is.
That's what Christmas is. That's what Christmas is for.
Christmas pterodactyl!
All right, I'm leaving.
Initiate self-destruct.
Don't you think that's a little bit...